Anyway, as I said to you, the night will progress on from here. And it will begin to go upwards. There he is. Look at him. Isn't he slick tonight, eh? Is that cool or is that cool? Hey. What happened to the jeans and the training? Harvey's got them. Could you give him a lovely welcome to the club yet again? Graham Cooper.
Well, a child arrived the other day, came into the world in just the usual way, for there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking far, I knew it, and as she grew he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad, you know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. Oh, when you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. My boy turned five the other day, said thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. But then he walked away and he smiled and said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. Oh, when you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. He came back from college the other day, so much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, all I really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. Oh, when you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. I'm long since retired, my son moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find time. But my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu. It's been sure nice talking to you, though, Dad. Sure nice talking to you. And as I put down the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. Yeah, the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy blue and the man in the moon. Oh, when you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. Dutchman's not the kind of man to keep his thumb jammed in the dam and holds his dreams in. That's a secret only Margaret knows. When Amsterdam is golden in the morning, Margaret brings him breakfast she believes in. He thinks the tulips bloom beneath the snow. He's mad as he can be, but Margaret only sees that sometimes. Sometimes she sees her unborn children in his eyes. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the wall cries about the Zionese. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me.
I knew I was right to do this.
Dutchman still wears wooden shoes. His cap and coat are patched with the love that Margaret so bears. Sometimes he thinks he's still in Rotterdam. He watches the tugboats down canals, calls out to them when he thinks he knows the captain. Till Margaret comes to take him home again, through unforgiving streets that trip him though she holds his arm. Sometimes he thinks he's alone and he calls a name. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. The winter's whirl, the windmill's round, she winds his muffler tighter, they sit in the kitchen. Some tea with whiskey keeps away the dew. He sees her for a moment, calls her name. She makes the bed up singing some old love song. A song Warren learned when it was very new. He hums a line or two. They sing together in the dark. The Dutchman falls asleep and Margaret blows the candle out. Last time, twice. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me. Let's go to sing again. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man, and dear Margaret remembers that for me.
You are so beautiful.
see. Such joy and happiness I see. You're my guiding light that shines in the night. You're everything I need. You are so beautiful to me. This is a Harry Chapin song. It's called Why Do Little Girls, or in mine and Mark's case, Why Didn't Little Girls? Why did the little girls grow crooked when the little boys grew tall? The boys were taught to tumble, the girls taught not to fall. The girls answered the telephones while boys answered the call. That's why the little girls grew crooked when the little boys grew tall. Why did the little girls grow crippled when the little boys grew strong? The boys allowed to come of age, the girls just come along. The girls were taught to sing harmonies while the boys could all sing songs. That's why the little girls grew crippled when the little boys grew strong. Why were the little girls all broken when the little boys came whole? The little boys all set aflame, the girls taught to fan the coals. The boys allowed to be themselves while the girls were taught to play roles. That's why the little girls came broken when the little boys came home. Why were the little girls all frightened to be just what they are? The boys were taught to ask themselves how high, how far. The girls were taught to reach for shells while boys could reach for stars. That's why the little girls grew frightened to be just what they are. And they bled for us all as the moon rode the sky, carried our seed when our need ran high. Fed all our children in the night as they cried, and womankind wept while mankind died. Why were the little girls all hurting when the little boys were done? The girls left in the moonlight while the boys went to meet the sun. And when the hurt was over, why little boys had won. That's why little girls were hurting when the little boys were done. Why did the little girls grow crooked when the little boys grew tall? Maybe it's because the little boys didn't have to grow up at all.
Right, this is a song from the 1940s, which is coming back. That's why Harvey and I are working tonight. So. When true lovers meet in Mayfair, so the story's told. Songbirds sing, winter turns to spring. Every winding street in Mayfair falls beneath the spell. I know such enchantment can be. It happened one evening to me. That certain night, the night we met, golden, it was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and the nightingale sang in Harvey Square. I may be right, willing to swear that as you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, dear puzzled moon, it wore a frown. How could it know we two were so in love? The whole damn world was upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, thank you. looked at me. It's a Dr. Hook song. I understand Dina still pays out, so we'll do this. The bit I can remember is just to give Dina a chance to bop along. Quietly. When your body's had enough of me and I'm laying flat out on the floor and you think I've loved you all I can, I'm gonna love you a little bit more. Sing it again, cats. When your body's had enough of me and I'm laying flat out on the floor and you think I've loved you all I can, I'm gonna love you a little bit more. Thank you very much. Going to finish with the Harry Chapin song. I've done a lot of Harry Chapin songs now. So we'll have an interval and we'll come around so we can rattle things and whatever. And Harvey and I will go up and do some rehearsing. You think we just did? This is a very good sing-along song. It really is, as Alan Taylor would say, music to sit your wrists by. It's called Dance Band on the Titanic. It's got a chorus. Those of you who've already got the album will know the chorus. Those of you that haven't seen the album, I've still got a few left. And if you'd like one, I'd be only too happy to give you one. I'll rephrase that because you never know who might listen. If you would like one, I'll be happy to do something for you. Dance band on the Titanic, see nearer my God to thee. The iceberg's on the starboard bow, won't you dance with me? Well, Mama was standing at the dockside, saying, please son, don't take this trip. I said, Mama, sweet Mama, don't you worry, now. Even God couldn't sink this ship. Well, the whistle blew to turn the screw, to turn the water into foam. Destination, sweet salvation, goodbye home, sweet home. I'm in the dance band on the Titanic, see nearer my God to thee. The iceberg's on the starboard bow, won't you dance with me? They want a trombone, saxophone, bass and drums are cooking on the bandstand. I was strumming in the middle with the dude on the fiddle. We're 3 days out from land. Well, the fog holds jamming, moaning, hearing groaning through the misty night. I heard the lookout shout down, there's icebergs around, but still everything is alright. I'm in the dance band on the Titanic, to hear a mic up to thee. The iceberg's on the starboard bow, won't you dance with me? Captain curse, he ordered lifeboats away. That's when I heard the chaplain say, women and children and chaplains first. Well, we used up all of the lifeboats, there was a few of us left on board. I heard the drummer saying, boys, keep playing, we're doing this thing for the Lord. I'm in the dance band. Starboard bow, won't you dance with me? There was a wide-eyed boy in the radio shack. He was the
will drown. They say that Nero fiddled while Rome burned up. I was strumming